I know you've heard the stories, but they all sound too good to be true. You've heard about a place called home, but there doesn't seem to be one for you. So one more night you cry yourself to sleep and drift off to a distant dream where love takes you in. And everything changes. A miracle starts with the beat of a heart when love takes you home and says you belong here. The loneliness ends and a new life begins when love takes you in. Somewhere while you're sleeping, someone else is dreaming too, counting down the days until they hold you close and say, I love you. And like the rain that falls into the sea, in a moment, what has been is lost in what will be when love takes you in. Everything changes. A miracle starts with the beat of a heart. This love to lose its hold when love takes you in. Everything changes. A miracle starts with the beat of a heart when love takes you home and says you belong here. The loneliness ends and a new life begins.
Swear affirm to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God.
Yes.
Thank
you.
Sorry.
Good morning, Judge. We are here to present an original petition for adoption of this child. You and your wife are the petitioners in this original petition for adoption.
We are.
This is the young lady, the subject of this suit, beautiful young lady in yellow. She's the one. The Texas Department of Family and Protective Services is the managing conservator of this young lady.
Yes.
Now, she has lived with you for more than 6 months.
Yes.
During this procedure, you've been given the opportunity to read and review both the redacted record and the HESIC report that was prepared. And having read that record and that report, you feel, coupled with her living with you for this extended period of time, you feel like you're fully aware of her background and circumstances.
We are, yes.
And being fully aware of her background and circumstances, are asking the court this morning to grant this adoption.
We are, yes.
Believe all that's in her best interest.
Yes.
You're asking the court at this time to grant the adoption.
We are.
Pass this witness. questions that I asked your husband. If I went through each and every one of those with you, would your answers be the same?
Yes.
You were also given the opportunity to review both that redacted record and HESIC report.
Yes.
Having reviewed those documents, coupled with the young lady living with you for this extended period of time, you also feel like you're fully aware of her background and circumstances.
Yes.
And being fully aware of her background and circumstances, join with your husband this morning in requesting this adoption.
Yes.
Passes witness, Judge. Circumstances that make up this family unit.
Yes.
Believe it's in this young lady's best interest to grant the adoption right now.
Yes, I do.
Passes witness. And how are you employed?
Children and Protective Services.
Agency is the managing conservator of this young lady as a result of a prior court order.
Yes.
Now, you, at my request, executed both a waiver of citation and consent to adopt, along with an affidavit of interstate commerce.
Correct.
Sent that to me and we filed it with the court.
Yes.
You're fully aware of the circumstances that make up this family unit.
Yes.
Believe it's in this young lady's best interest to grant the adoption this morning.
Yes.
Pass this witness, Judge. Everybody else agree?
Yes. Yes.
One more time. Everybody else agree?
Yes!
Yeah, much better.
All right. In that case, I do find that all prerequisites and requirements have been met. Therefore, the name change and the adoption will be granted.
You have my heart, and I am yours forever. You are my strength, God of grace and power. And everything you hold in your hand, still you make time for me. I can't understand. Praise you, God of earth and sky, how beautiful.
I just want to sincerely thank every single person in this room. We know that everything leading up to today has everything to do with everyone here. And it's just been so fun to see, you know, God work in different ways through each and every one of you here to make today a reality. So God, we love you. We just thank you for today. We thank you for what a special day it is to just be around so many people that we know and love, that love us and love Ruby. And we just thank you that you had a plan from the beginning of time to bring us here, to put Ruby in our lives, and to just bless us with her and so many people around us.
Everything you hold in your hand, still you make time for me. I can't understand. God of earth and sky, how beautiful is your unfailing love, unfailing love. And you never change, God, you remain the Holy One, and my unfailing love, unfailing love. You make time for me. I can't understand.
I can't understand. Still
I praise you, God of earth and sky. How beautiful is your unfailing love, unfailing love. And you never change, God. You remain the Holy One.
Part of our family and have a bunch of aunties that you have inherited. We promise to love you and be here for you the rest of your life. Your mommy can wear this gift until you're old enough to wear it. When you look at it, remember we are always watching over you. Love your aunties. And she's got a whole crew. Oh, and it has a
Praise your God of earth and sky, how beautiful is your unfailing love, unfailing love. And you never change, God, you remain the Holy One in my own.
I hope you